Alexis got slow. John gets crazy over the center line. Alexis may have touched the wall down there. She got something coming out of the car. Look at the trail behind the Bandero machine. I think somebody might have maybe should have told both of them, you're good for the moment because of the number of cars that already didn't go down the racetrack. Both of them puffed the tire. Both of them got a little wacky. We're going to take a look at that again. I'm almost positive John was over the center line, and I am reasonably certain Alexis got the wall. Take a look.
I'm totally certain of both, and you can see the trail on the racetrack for Alexis. John into shake first. Alexis follows, and look at, you can see the trail behind Alexis's car as they battle. John's way over the center line. And even worse, Alan, you throw out both those runs.
Both of those runs will be DQ'd.